In this video, we will learn to find integral of square of secant of x with respect to x. We know the derivative of tangent of x is the square of secant of x. The video explaining the derivative of tangent of x is appearing in the upper right corner. Click on the card to view the step-by-step explanation of derivative of tangent of x. The link of the video has been given in the description section as well. So, tangent of x is the antiderivative of square of secant of x. So, integral of square of secant of x with respect to x is tangent of x. Then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integral. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.